Hey, so, I'm putting a governor on this session. This is the fourth session of February. And in the classic sense of the fourth album always being the most popular one, we're going to roll with that. We've got a blast from the past hanging out. One Patrick Park. Say hello, hello, hello.
Hello.
Hello. We got Captain Aaron at Aaron Hall, and we are ULLOM, almost Captain ULLOM. I'll be right back. Look at the rig. Look at the rig. Look at the rig.
Thank you.
Hey, that tone's kind of gnarly, huh? I gotta. I'm gonna scoop the mids. Sweep the legs, scoop the mids, you know? Right here, this should make all the difference in the world. I didn't even do a sound check. Alright, I wanna impress you a little bit, so I'm gonna do something we've been kicking ass on. It's called Old Strumbo.
Thank you. Dirt, a boost.
This is a dirt.
blast. 28 minutes. We got Pat Parker. Pat grew up with William.
That was a sweet cheater rendition.
I was having fun playing with you, man.
Sweet cheetah.
Hey, he says he's a sucky drummer. Because he's not conventional, like, or something. Right? He's got the fastest reaction time ever. Reaction time, like, I show him a thing once, he stops, like, so, I mean, like...
It's like that song goes, I got rhythm, I've got...
Here, hey, you get the Hello Kitty cup this time. Pass this to William, please.
Tuesday.
Patrick?
What?
Your Hello Kitty, give that to Patrick. Give that to William.
What is it?
Vodka.
Oh, we're fucking paying homage.
You got the Hello Kitty
homage,
cup.
To the homage. Homage
to the Amish?
ULLOM Amish.
What?
The Amish. The ULLOM Amish.
Cheers.
ULLOM Ami.
Cheers to no
electricity. Oh my god, it tastes like Randy's piss. And I would know.
Oh, I do too.
Oh, yeah. Hey.
Cheers to the no electricity people.
No, fuck those people.
You know what I regret most about all of them?
I do dig your sound.
Thank you.
I mean, it's loud as fuck.
Well, the loudness is only because William allows it.
No, I mean, you have to get over his no-timing drums. So.
What are you talking about?
Check
this out. Watch this.
The worst thing about knowing all of them was I didn't get to be there when he didn't have fucking both legs.
Oh, man.
When he was amputated, his
that
legs.
Must have sucked.
I didn't get to beat it. That would have been so fucking funny. Listen. He'd been talking so much shit.
I was there.
Take my fucking leg!
Hey, I'm going to pause this for a second.
I was there. I just
I'm going to let him do that. I can't tune this fucking thing.
That would have been fucking just outrageously fucking funny.
Why won't you play ball, you asshole?
I love that, man.
That's so cool that you decided to do all of them. I mean, that's, like I said, I was going to...
He's the epitome of fucking rock and roll.
Remember Rich?
Rich.
Hey, can you tell the good people of the Ethernet a story about Randy Ullom? A quick antidote. Can we do that?
I used to go out with...
Hey.
Could we have a little antidote for the folks?
For who?
For the folks in the
what?
Ether about Randy Ullom.
Randy Ullom was a...
He was out of the loop. Quite a guy.
Out of the loop?
He was a fucking...
Man.
One of a kind.
I lived with him so long.
How old was he when he passed away?
Huh?
How old was he when he passed?
150.
50? I think he was in his late
40s, yeah.
I think late
40s. Really? Hey, so you're talking about the teens.
Oh, wait a minute. No, 50.
No. No, well, I'm 53.
It's been.
And he was living at Wayne's.
But I'm saying that was
and
in the teens,
I lived
right?
at Wayne's after he died. In the same room.
So that was it.
Probably like
40s. 46, 47.
Yeah.
In the so that was like 15.
But he had diabetes.
But no, I know.
13.
Yeah, diabetes 14. His whole life.
Yeah, but he
didn't.
He didn't take care of him. I mean, he drank an 18 pack a night.
Yeah.
I mean, and you don't do that when you have diabetes.
No.
You just don't.
He drank those, and then another 18 with me,
yeah.
Another 18 with you.
Yeah, I know. And
in the
so,
same night.
Yeah, you just don't do that when you have that kind of disease.
Diabetes.
He got his prosthetic leg, and I saw him after that.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, he was at Wayne's.
I stole that fucker, fucking found it.
He was at Wayne's, he was living there.
You know what he did? He said, fuck it!
He probably has had a heart attack. My wife, Amber, she died of a heart attack. And she was the same age as me. I'm the only one.
What if I went to a
hey.
This is what I mean. This I drink a gallon of this bullshit gin.
He would go into coma. It's an insulin shot.
And I'm not dead.
Right.
It's a coma. It's like why?
Hey,
why am I still?
Don't even ask that question. Why am I still asinine? Check it out. Check it out, man.
Cause we're not done poking shit in your ass.
I guess.
This is the torture cell.
This is not the torture cell.
The earth is the torture cell.
I think between the three of us, we could come up with some cool stuff.
What, you got two mice in your pocket?
No, I'm just thinking that we could come up with some, or I could learn your stuff and add something to it.
That's what I'm talking about. And bring your own songs in. And you know what I mean?
Like,
the only thing I ever do is don't change my riff unless.
No.
Wait.
No, I'll just add to your.
Yes, that's it. Hey, but my boy Eli, he would play on bass, mm-hmm. and he would take my riff and do his bass version. And I'm like, what are you doing? Because I like yours better. That dude taught me a lot, especially about arrangements. Arrangements are everything.
Yeah. No shit.
Hey, we have one song that's not even finished yet. Everything we played so far is cut and dry, dude. It's a standard.
Yeah, I mean, basically.
Let's play on route. This is the only one that's a pre-production number out of all of them.
Yeah, what you heard, I just made up. I don't.
Yeah.
Whatever.
This is like five songs that I married together.
Yeah.
And William,
What time is it, Patrick?
It's time for us to do this one last one. 2:15.
You got a play date?
I got 20 minutes left on this phone, so. Yeah, and it's on right now. So look, we're just gonna do it real quick.
That's the last one.
Here we go, once.